These Drogbar have been tapping into abilities they should not possess. No doubt it has something to do with the latent power still lingering within these rocks.
Navarok, the traitor. You would lead these intruders against us.
Dargruul cannot control the hammer, Ularok. He will destroy High Mountain, not conquer it.
Either way, I will enjoy every moment of it. Rakmora, crush them!
Smash!
Can keep their main forces occupied long enough for us to complete our mission. Quickly, into the barrels! I'll hold them here and join you downriver!
No, I won't be doing that. I will find my own path and rejoin you on the other side. The Underking uses slaves to dig at the bones of my father?
Where are you hiding your powers, maggot?
Please, you've already taken all the food we have.
Search everywhere! These peasants have been hiding rations from the army. If you're not fighting, you're not eating!
Pay attention, Navarog. I want you to see your heroes die.
Go ahead and run! It will change nothing. You will never wield the power of Khazgarad! And run! It will change now.
mother of worms. Arise!
If they complete this summoning, our passage to Dargul will be blocked.
Yes, she comes. Araxes will feast on your bones!
I'm sorry, heroes. It appears the treasure you seek will be found on the other end of this beast.
The Tauren believed you were prophesied to seize my hammer! Pathetic. Let them come. Witness the fate of those who stand against one worthy of wielding the power of a titan! Rip them apart! I am sorry, heroes. I must leave you now. Yet know this, I have witnessed your deeds.
Rip them apart! Rip them apart!
This world asunder before I let you take my hammer. The mountain will gnaw on your bones.
Never chose you, Dargul. It seeks a wielder who possesses true strength, and you were found lacking.
It's done, heroes. With Dargul dead and the hammer reclaimed, the Drogbar are broken. Now begins the long task of reuniting our tribes, but balance has returned to High Mountain.